To connect an iOS device via Bluetooth to a Kenwood multimedia receiver, first enter into the settings on the iOS device, then select Bluetooth, ensure that Bluetooth is turned on, and then scroll through the list of available devices. In this case, the DDX594 will be listed as the DDX5 series. Select that. You will then see a message on the receiver asking you to pair. Press pair on the receiver. Then the phone itself will be connected.